first round of Stansberry. Now, Michael Jordan told me he had something special. He may be trying to take off from the free throw line a la Julius Erving. Let's see what happens. He kind of measured it from there. He's going back, back. That frame may well be it. The people are excited. They like this.
I can hear his engines revving now.
Air Jordan ready to take off.
In Chicago.
Be a 50 by. He took off just a little inside that free throw line, one hand and double clutch it. Magic Johnson gives him a nice five underneath the basket as he got out of the way. Let's watch this one again. This deserves a second look. Michael taking off, the patented tongue comes out just in front of that line. Look at this, the double clutch, the reach out, and the stuff. He got 49. I don't believe it.
Unbelievable.
Here we go. Here's the slam camera, the slam jam camera, I like to call it. As you see that little double reach out, that if that's not a 50, I don't know who didn't give him 10, but I want to see that, Judge.